My dear childrens, how are you all? I hope you all are doing well and you all are safe at your home. Children, are you studying at your home? Have you revised all the chapters? And are you maintaining the notes or not? I hope you all are studying well and maintaining the proper notes. Children, today we are going to start a new chapter. That is lesson number 3, India, Physical Feature, Part 1. So, let's start with this chapter. First, we will see what are the things we are going to learn in this chapter. So, in this chapter, we are going to see the Northern Mountains and the details of the Himalayas. Okay, so let's start with our first topic, that is the Northern Mountains. So children, there are several landforms present on the earth's surface. Matlab, earth ke surface ke upar bahut sare landforms hote hai. Different forms of the land are called landforms, right? This we have studied in the last chapter. The different forms of the lands are called landforms. So, earth ke jo surface hota hai, there are different types of landforms. Different types of landforms are plains. Plains होता है, then there is the plateaus, plateaus are there, then mountains are there, then hills, जो hills होती है, वो होता है, then there are islands, and there is a desert. These are the different types of landform we have seen in the last chapter. Desert हमने देखा है, islands देखा है, right? Hills देखे है. So, in this chapter, we will see the Northern Mountains, that is Northern Plains. Northern Mountains में Himalayas का detail देखेंगे. And Northern Plains, as usual, we will see what will be there. First, we are going to see with the Northern Mountains. These are the different forms of the land. Children, it can be asked in the exam, what are the different land forms? So, you have to write plains, plateaus, mountains, hills, islands and desert. These are the different types of landform. Now, we'll see next one is detail of Himalayas. Himalayas ka details kya hai, wo dekhenge. So, children, let me tell you, the Himalayan ranges is present in the northern part of our country. Matlab, ye northern part, matlab, ye jo upar ka portion hota hai, north direction. Can you see, this is the north direction. So, north wale portion mein Himalayas are situated. This is the northern direction. Here also it's given symbol. And yahaan par bhi hai. So, this is northern mountains or Himalayan ranges are present in the northern part of the north side mein, northern part of our country. Okay? Then, do you know these ranges bordered by the Karakoram and Hindu Kush range in the northwest? Now children, what is northwest? Ye north hai aur ye west hai. To ye jo beach ka area hai, that is the northwest. So dekho yahan par, in the India, this is border, matlab Himalayan ranges jo hota hai, that is bordered by the northwest mein kaun sa range hai? Hindu Kush. Kaun sa ranges hai? Hindu Kush ranges in the north west. This is the, I hope it's clear, this is the northwest and Hindu Kush ranges is there in the northwest side. Okay. So, Karakoram and Hindu Kush ranges in the northwest. Then you can see here, it's Karakoram is also here and this is Hindu Kush. So, both are over here. Okay. Next is the Tibetan Plateau in the north. You can see north mein kya hai? Tibetan Plateau. Hindu Kush yahaan par hai, Tibetan yahaan par hai. Aur Himalaya ke south mein, matlab Himalaya agar yahaan par hai, to uske south mein, niche ke side, south mein Indo-Gigantic Plain is there. Okay? So, Tibetan Plateau in the north and Indo-Gigantic Plain in the south. So, northwest mein Hindu Kush range and Karakoram range. Then, in the north, there is the Tibetan Plateau. And in the south of the Himalaya, there is the Indo-Gigantic Plain. Okay? Then, children, Himalaya is a Sanskrit word. Do you know that? What is meaning of Himalaya word? It is a Sanskrit word in which Hima means snow. Hima का मतलब क्या होता है? Snow, बर्फ गिरती है. That is called Himalaya. Hima का मतलब snow होता है. और आलिया का मतलब होता है अबॉड. अबॉड मीन्स हाउस और होम. किसी का घर स्नो का घर होता है. डू यू नो दैट हिमालय इज कवर्ड विद द स्नो फ्रॉम ऑल द साइड्स एज इट इज देयर इन द नॉर्दर्न साइड. तो वो पूरा स्नो से कवर होता है. दैट्स व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड स्नो हाउस और स्नो होम. सो हिमालय का मतलब होता है, इट इज अ संस्कृत वर्ड इन विच हिमा मीन्स द स्नो एंड आलिया मीन्स द हाउस और होम. वॉट इज अदर मीनिंग अबॉड, क्या बोलते हैं इसको? अबॉड. देन चिल्ड्रन, डू यू नो दैट हिमालय स्ट्रेचेस फ्रॉम ईस्ट टू वेस्ट फॉर 2,400 किलोमीटर. वॉट इट मीन्स दैट इट स्ट्रेचेस फ्रॉम 2,400 किलोमीटर फ्रॉम ईस्ट टू वेस्ट. अगर यहाँ से हिमालय होता है देन फ्रॉम ईयर टू ईयर इट हैज़ द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन 2,400 किलोमीटर का डिस्टेंस होता है उन दोनों के बीच. देन इट्स रिटन इट वेराइज इन विथ फ्रॉम 400 किलोमीटर इन द वेस्ट टू अबाउट 150 किलोमीटर इन द ईस्ट. मतलब 400 के यहाँ से विथ में देखते हैं तो 400 किलोमीटर इन द वेस्ट, 400 किलोमीटर इन द वेस्ट एंड 150 किलोमीटर इन द ईस्ट. वैसे है हिमालय का सिचुएशन. यू कैन अगेन सी दैट इट वेराइज फ्रॉम हिमालय स्ट्रेचेस फ्रॉम ईस्ट टू वेस्ट फ्रॉम 2,400 किलोमीटर. कितना डिस्टेंस है? 2,400 किलोमीटर. और उसका विथ देखते हैं तो वेस्ट में होता है 400 किलोमीटर एंड सॉरी 400 किलोमीटर वेस्ट में होता है एंड 150 किलोमीटर ईस्ट में होता है. आई होप दिस इज क्लियर टू यू. ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ दिस वॉज ऑल अबाउट टूडे. नाउ वील गो थ्रू द हार्ड वर्ड्स ऑफ दिस वीडियो. फर्स्ट वन इज हिमालयाज. Please write the correct spelling, learn it properly. Do not have the mistake in writing the spellings. Then next one is stretches. Stretches matlab stretch karna, kahan se kahan tak ka khinchte hai, that is stretches. Okay, from north to west hota hai, wo pura stretch karta hai, yahan se yahan ka distance, that is stretches. Then next is Indo-Gigantic plains. Plains is not there, but Indo Gigantic. Do you know children, one good thing about Indo-Gigantic, that when Indus and the Ganga river mixes up together, they form the Indo-Gigantic plains. You search this word, about this word in the Google, it will be more clear to you. Next one is Karakoram ranges. Okay, Karakoram ranges. And last one is Hindu Kush. Okay, so these are the hard words of this video. In the next video, we'll go ahead with the different forms of the Himalaya mountains and then we'll go ahead with the northern plains. Till then, revise this chapter and make the proper notes of this chapter. Okay, and study well. Okay, beta, bye bye. Bye, everyone. Take care.